Hello everyone, in this video we will talk about how Navgurukul shapes overall personality of a student. What happens in Navgurukul that when students leave Navgurukul and go, they land in a good job, they adapt a good lifestyle and solve the problems in their community. All of this is taught by Navgurukul's culture. NG Navgurukul is an organization which gives students a platform wherein 1 year programming, leadership, conflict resolution, etc. skills are taught. This is possible through Navgurukul's community living life. During 1 year course at Navgurukul, it's not just software programming which is taught to the students. Students do a variety of jobs which help them to manage people and resolve conflicts effectively. At Navgurukul, students self-learn. Navgurukul's model is a self-learning model. Here, students cook their own food, handle the campus on their own, manage daily activities on their own, and study in groups. They study by their own and they teach other new students. For every post to manage the campus, there will be a student council that is elected once for every 3 months. Like there will be a disciplinary council, campus management council, etc. Now we will talk about the funders. It is companies like Social Alpha, KPMG, etc. that fund Navgurukul. But there is one more important thing that makes Navgurukul a sustainable organization. It is pay-forward model, that is, those students who pass out of Navgurukul and land in a good job, they will contribute back to Navgurukul. Now, let us talk about placements. Till now, 210 plus students have been placed in companies like Mindtree, ThoughtWorks, etc. Job locations will be IT hubs of the country like Pune, Bangalore, Hyderabad. And roles will be majorly in the fields of front-end developer, UI, UX designer, etc. At Navgurukul, there will be lifetime alumni support for jobs and professional growth of our students. Thank you so much for watching the video.